I think it's a little off still. It's been like this for like a week. So yesterday I did the pool. I'm doing the pool again today. I'm doing an Aquafit class. So I'm really not sure if I'm gonna be able to record in here.
Evaluate my steps to see where I need to go, or what may have been impact, or other influences or barriers that contribute to this, or even like, child, this could be muscle tone, like.
This has not stopped me from wanting to keep going. I'm working with not only my therapist for the mental, I started working with a nutritionist this past Thursday. So we came up with a meal plan. I did learn that I was actually eating too little. And I made an appointment with a regular doctor. I'm going to see them on Friday to just check me out and make sure everything else is okay, because I don't know, it just feels like super bizarre to me. Okay, I appreciate y'all words of encouragement more than you will ever know. Why did I attempt to make a vegan burrito during my lunch break? It's almost over at 3 o'clock. Why? Like I said, I'm not a strong swimmer, but I might attempt to swim today. Didn't die. So I'm gonna try to do more. Okay. I have rediscovered my love for swimming. Like, I actually found a workout that I actually like. That's big. One crazy thing is this old lady is passing me by constantly. But it's not a race.